Diving in the Detroit River in Windsor, Ontario, right at the foot of Caron Avenue, diving for a couple of vehicles that we saw on a side scan sonar, trying to see exactly what they are. There's one that's upright and one that's upside down. Only a couple of feet of visibility today. Early in the year, we've been waiting for the weather to clear up a little bit, a lot of rain and wind, which really caused the Detroit River to get stirred up. But we're going to have an interesting dive today, find some things that we didn't quite expect as far as the vehicles are concerned. So have fun, enjoy the video.
Shh. Thank you.